Why is focus important? There are many ways focus affect your life. Whether it's your personal life or professional life, it's good to remember that you can't do much without a little concentration and focus. You also make much better choices when you're focused because it gives you a better sense of direction. It keeps you motivated and it's much easier to improve your sense of focus than you might think. Let me share with you a story. Once upon a time, there was a man in a quiet town searching for a toilet. He was running out and down while searching for a public toilet to poop. Finally, he found a toilet. He quickly went in, shut the door, sit on the toilet bowl. While he was pooping, he saw the door in front of him with the sentence, "Please look to your left." He looked to his left. On the left wall, there's the sentence, "Look to your right." So he looked to his right. On the right wall, right, there's this sentence, "Look to your back." So he looked to his back. On the back wall, right, there's this sentence, "Please look to your top." So he looked to his top. The moment he looked at the top, right, he looked at the ceiling, right, he almost fainted. Because on the ceiling, it wrote, right, "Please focus on your pooping and stop looking left and right." The moral of the story is, whatever you do, please stay focused. Some of the reasons why focus is so important includes, without focus, you can't even think. Focus has the ability to change everything about your life. Focus gives you opportunities you never had before. It expands your knowledge. It enables you to be more productive. You can achieve success much quicker. It also helps you achieve your goal. You can also make better choices while you are focused, right? Because it gives you a better sense of direction. In conclusion, focus keeps you motivated and it's much easier to improve your sense of focus than you think. So if you like this video, you can like, share and comment. I see you in the next video.